A branch of a tree came smashing into a home in McDonald this morning. The couple who lives here woke up to their house shaking around 4:30. You can see the branch put a hole through the roof of the dining room. It's pretty bad. The homeowner says it could have been worse.
I mean, nobody got hurt. It was our tree. It fell in our house. I'm glad nobody else got hurt or no other house was damaged.
The McDonald Fire Department came to help clean up the mess.